3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Thank you. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
Good morning, children. Today we have a special guest among us, Sri Joby Michael, Physical Director, Thyagaraja Polytechnic College, Ambalur. He is a specialist in six-pack training. He represented India as a technical official in various international competitions like SAF Games and Commonwealth Games. He secured gold medal in triple jump and 4x100 meters relay in the Kerala State Masters Athletic Meet 2019 at TVM. Let us all welcome him for today's program.
Hi friends, when the going is tough, the tough get going. I am reminded of these words in the current COVID pandemic situation. The corona has brought our lifestyle to stand still. At the beginning of the lockdown, when it became impossible to attend indoor and outdoor activities, I turned to the body weight exercise and abs workout, which can be done at home. Systematic, dedicated workout and coupled with a strict diet has resulted in weight reduction, six-pack and cardiac fitness for me. In addition, my devotion to the fitness has inspired many people from the all walks of life to adopt a healthy lifestyle. Children from ages of 5 to adults nearly 50 have responded equally and with great enthusiasm. Today my home and its surrounding area has become a fitness hub. Let me show how to do proper push-up for beginners. Hi friends, let's start how to take proper push-up. Push-up is very popular exercise and body weight exercise. Lots of muscles involved in push-up, mainly triceps, shoulder muscle, chest muscle, core muscles and many more. If you perform push-up properly, you can do jumping push-up, clapping push-up, Superman push-ups and many more.
I'm all the way up.
Old work, no play makes Jaakhe dull boy. So let me conclude myself. It's my request to all my viewers, do some physical activity regularly. That will help definitely physically, mentally, socially and emotionally throughout your life. Keep on doing such activity till your last breath.
Thank you, sir, for your wonderful speech. Really, our children are motivated by your speech. Once again, thank you, sir.